What's up, everybody? Today we're gonna be playing Sword Burst 2. So yeah, if you don't know Sword Burst 2, it's a beautiful game. And yeah, it's just Sword Art Online. If you don't know Sword Art Online and you love anime, then I don't even know what you're doing, man. Like, bro. So yeah. This is like a sword fighting game. There's a sword. So first, let's just check out the fun.
Whoa, that is cool!
This weapon gun. It reminds me of Kaneki.
The white Kaneki, okay!
Not the Black Reaper. I don't know what's happening. Creators, make more episode of the game, and who does Black Clover have 55 episodes, and Tokyo Ghoul has,
I don't know, 14,
no, the has 14 episodes, so yeah, let's check out the credits. Okay. Yeah, make sure to follow these guys on Roblox. Shout out for them for making this game. Yeah, boom. All five of them. KVO, I don't know. Abstract Alex, Sloven, Boxy Max, Kickmaster Soul, Sour. Yeah, I hope you pronounce all of them, their names right. But, yeah. And then they go. So, let's just start the video, shall we? Come on now. Yeah, let's just play. Burst a server online. So this part, it's Burst Link, I think. No, Burst Link is for Axel World. What, are birds in the game? Yeah. So yeah, I haven't checked out this game for a long time. Probably 8 months or something like that. But yeah, I got a good equipment on this. Yeah, I don't know what the things to do now, because I have played this game. I haven't played this game for a long time. Okay. Yeah, I have the big sword. Is the storm thingy, whatever. Yeah. And yeah, you can just do that. And yeah, it looks super cool. What the?
Nigga! What? Nigga! That's so loud, bro! Stop it! No, Snake, stop there.
Yeah, I'm good. R, we have a shield. Boom, there you go. So, and it detects some enemies too. We have one near. Yeah. So, yeah. Pretty much this is a safe zone. You cannot kill. What the? Come on now, nigga. I think you gotta turn off black switch right now. Because I don't think. Can sprint this game if you have a lock shift on, you know. So yeah, let's just kill some boars. Okay, how do I equip this? There you go. Yeah, just click and you'll be dead. Yeah, you'll just be dead. So yeah, don't mind. What the? Come on, nigga. There, he's dead. See, this like SAO. But in Roblox, boom. So yeah, I prefer you doing this in first person mode, because you will really feel the thing, blah blah, you know? Because dual wielding, like, excuse me, how do you dual wield? Teach me, senpai. Help me, I don't know how to dual wield. Oh yeah. Because two-handed sword. Yeah, So yeah, let's just go to the bears. And yeah, there. I do have a secret place to show you guys. I don't know if you'd already noticed. This hidden place. So yeah, let's just kill some more. Come on, run! Run, run, run! Come on now, kill him! Yeah, come on! Pull at the big swing! Kill him, help me! Help me, bro! Simon! Help me, what are you doing? There's a boar here! You're not even paying attention! So yeah, die, boar, there, you're dead. Get wrecked, and I will kill you, okay? See, this is what I'm saying. You go to first person mode. Yeah. See your screen. Start like, you know, start to shut up. Your screen sort of start to shake and stuff. See, there you go. Shut up. Yeah. See. Don't kill it. Come on now. See, this is just easy. So yeah, the better things that will so yeah, if you have this oh my music, shut up there. So yeah, if you are in high level in mid ranks, I don't know, level 10 or something, yeah, you can go to this wolves. But if you're level if you surpass level 10 and stuff, yeah, I say if you go to the boars, I mean to the bears, it will be good. Come on, attack! Just, what the? Can this sword attack? It's lagging so hard. Come on, bro. I'm dying. Stop it. There. Boom, they're dead. My character is slow because it's lagging so hard. See, I told you, that's what I'm saying. When you're first person mode, you really, like, you know, feel the thrill, you know. Yeah. So yeah, right now, so yeah, I'm shut up. Shut up, boy. Shut up. Come on, get out of here. Why is my screen so blurry? Hey, come on, just kill this, isn't it? Just kill this guy. Come on! There, finally, geez. And I killed him. There. You what the? There's someone in the bloody universe. That's Sorrrx! Oh my gosh. It's Sorrrx. That's so cool. So, why are we back here? So, yeah. So yeah, I'll just show you guys this hidden stuff, and yeah, let's just go and run for our lives, okay? So yeah, but first I'll just show you this stuff I'm saying. Come on, shut up, boars! You don't even do damage. I'm kinda annoyed. So yeah, you know what, just kill this guys. Boom, you know, I just play because they don't even damage me that much. Yeah, what, I died? Are you joking me? Come on man, why is it so laggy? What the frick, why am I holding this sword like this? Yo, that's so cool. What? What's happening, bro? Brother, why? But what? Why? What's going on? What? The freak? Hey, can you give me a sword? Hey, can you? Excuse me. Can you give me a sword? Excuse me. Hey, wait a second. Hey, can you give me a sword? Hey. Can you give me a sword? Hey, can you give me a sword? Hey, can you give me a sword? Hey, give me a sword, please. Stop your mic. Can you give me sword? Please give me sword. I don't know how to play this game. There's some stuff going on here, so yeah. See, just kill those crab and you'll be good. Bro, mouse, what's wrong with you, mouse? Mouse. Oh, sup, crabs? You with the ninja skills, bro. So let us reset. Okay, we good. There's just some dude over here, so he'll kill this guy. Come on, you can do it, man. You can do it. Yay, killed it. Very good. Now, yeah. Let's see if I can kill one then. Yo, this guy has the freaking sword that I wanted. Like, oh, wait, it does only 8 damage? You joking me? Kidding me? There I go. So I'm here. Bro, what the? He's dying. Any crabs want to kill me, huh? So I'm here. I don't know what to do in my life anymore.
Yeah.
Come on. This sword. This is so laggy. Come on. My computer can't handle it. Okay.
Yeah.
They didn't spot us here, just hate you. So you just go in here and you eventually go to the end and you eventually drown. And then you can reach your dreams, see? Whee! See, I told you, this is a secret spot. You can just little swim. Super freaking amazing. So yeah. I don't know what I've been doing, like, it's lagging so hard. That, why I'm little floating? So yeah, with that being said, guys, thank you guys so much for watching.
Now, see you guys tomorrow when I'm dancing. Hell yeah!